both types. Conscious and unconscious. Sick and healthy. Take both to be consistent. Real subjects. Yes. Some of which have sadly been eliminated. Developed with a unique method to precisely identify that unknown. Simple and intuitive. Poetic and soul retrieving. Integrates a volumetric technique. Comes in with a manual that reads like a song. A unique 5-step program. Yes. Take it or leave it. Now I'm gonna read that. It's 5 steps. It's yours. After I read it, it's yours. You can have it for free. You just need to practice every day. For 5, 10, 15. Up to you. Hours. Minutes. Seconds. So here it comes. Ready? Let's do it. 1. Dilute first using teardrops. Drip. Drip. Like Alice did in Wonderland, and she could create a very big river for little creatures. And then she became a little creature herself. She was almost drowning in her teardrops. So that's number 1. 2. Titrate them with daily small doses of halo. Emotionally chromatic. Until an etheric flees like a bird. The color of phlegmatic. 3. You should shout like that. Because it has an important function of adding a spirit. An excited state of matter. Bearing a thrill of a child is essential, especially in this healing program. Catherine. At the same time, while shouting, you should jump and catch it. Demo. Of course. This adds the curve of action to the program and punctuate it. This is also the arrival of an endpoint, like in a chemical reaction. And who says it isn't? Alright, let's go to number 5. Place then your analyte in an alembic. It's a beautiful object, romantically. But in this case, it has a function, and it has been designed to have a function. Allow some acidic from the mourner. You know, mourner, to receive loudness, basic, neutralization process. This acidic is often dangerously pathogenic. So be very precise with the amount per time, right? Okay, let's continue. This shall cancel out and almost equate, in ideal conditions, equally, to a swain's long-wished twain of a mystic grain. Let me tell that without this one more time. Let me prepare myself for telling this. Goodness. Alright, this is better. Swain's long-wished tale of a mystic grain. Swain's long-wished tale of a mystic grain. It's right. So don't forget it. That's the only poetic part is in this hole. Didn't mean to tell it that way, of course, but I was just thinking out. Never mind. So, that's it. That's the manual. Right. You can! I'm running out late, so let's prepare in the meantime to put on something interesting. Makes me better than how I look today. I think that's cool. That should be good enough. Right. Don't like that these things appear. Yeah, it's kind of cool. Alright, continue. So that's the manual. That's it. You can even brand it as L'amour de pain and earn your bread with it. Isn't it nice? Moreover, it hurts no one and you gotta start from somewhere practical, right? After all, you're the very survivor of an invisible battle inside, from which some die to die, some die to be born again. Yeah, it's your choice. Even death easily.